Hello, my name is Nigel Davis, and on this video I wanted to introduce you to a system against the Sicilian that I developed in the 1980s. It's the 2D3 system, and also show you how you can learn this using my site Tiger Chess. Now, in front of us we've got the PGN file, which comes with all my videos. And this is very important because it allows you to train in the opening in programs such as Chess Position Trainer or Chess Opening Wizard. So following the first couple of moves here, we have e4, c5 and now d3. And basically I came up with this move as a means of trying to get a closed Sicilian but without putting this knight on c3 too early, and also by not blocking the f-pawn. Because if you play a King's Indian attack with knight out to f3, you can block the f-pawn. Now, there are certain lines in the d3 Sicilian where we are going to play knight f3. But these will come when black has played e6 and d5. So just to show you this, d3, knight c6, g3, d5. Now we play knight d2. To stop the exchange of queens, and then after knight f6 we bring the bishop to g2, and after e5, let's say, then we're going to bring our knight out to the f3 square. And this is a standard sort of King's Indian attack position. And the beauty of this variation from white's point of view is, first of all, that there's very little theory attached to it. You've got to understand what you're doing. You need to know the concepts and plans. But there aren't the same slide rule variations and precise analysis that you get with, say, the open Sicilian or even the C3 lines. It's a positional line where you need to know what strategy you're going to use and then can actually make the moves up at the board. So the PGN file contains all the variations that are in the video, and so here we've got the lines with e6 and d5 and not d6, and then here I consider the variations in which black plays d6 and e6. And most of the explanation is actually on the videos, which you can find at the site. And I'll show you those now. So here we are at the Tiger Chess site, and the opening videos are here. Now, you won't get all of these videos when you first sign up. You actually have to sign up and then add them to your account. Here we've got Strangling the Sicilian with 2D3, which is the one that we want. And as you can see, the videos are online here. They're streaming video, and you need to click them to play. Here it is, click to play. So you click these, and then they load up and start to play. Now, the PGN file is here. Download the PGN file from here. So you can get that there. And together, the explanation and also just learning the first few moves will get you up and running with this line against the Sicilian much faster than via other methods. People have often asked me how they should learn an opening. They've got one of my DVDs. They're not quite sure how they should learn it. This is the way to start out. You learn the moves and you go through the videos again and again until you've really got it. And then at the end we've got some further reading recommendations. So how do you actually get this video, and what do you get when you sign up to join Tiger Chess? Well, let's just go back to the welcome page here, and you will see that there are two types of membership. There's video membership and full membership. And you get different things depending on which sort of membership you sign up for. In brief, the video membership is a sort of Just for people that might want to get access to some of the videos on my site and perhaps get a little bit of advice, there are 3 lessons included with video membership. you can then add the videos to your account. Now, the full membership is for people who really want to go to town on improving. And there's a monthly clinic. You can get lessons with me, subject to availability, because there's only one of me. There's video courses, which are extremely good value. They deal in depth with certain areas and are more focused on developing core skills of strategic understanding rather than just showing you, say, a particular opening. There are quite a number of articles there, listing of useful books. It's designed as support for people who are very, very serious about improving and are willing to invest quite a bit of time and effort in doing so. I show you the most efficient ways of really revolutionizing your game. And it doesn't matter what age you are either. You can improve even when you're sort of 40, 50, 60. There are things that you have to do and things that you need to know about chess which are not common knowledge. For example, strategic understanding tends to be very poorly developed in amateur players, and I explain exactly how you can go about improving that. Now, to actually sign up, you can sign up by clicking on this text, or you can go to the sign up page. Now, again, all of these aren't going to show until you sign up, and then if you sign up as a video member, you get to buy videos. You'll get access to that page there. If you go for full membership, you can even buy courses. So going to membership, sign up. Here we have the 2 different levels of membership. The video membership is here, and you check out with PayPal. The cost is £4.95 as a one-off charge. That's all you pay. The videos have to be bought on top of that, but it's still very, very good value. If you want to become a full member, it's £4.95 a month, and this includes the clinic and so forth and so on. Now, you can see exactly what is online by going to the site contents page, and then you get more of a breakdown if you go to the video membership contents and then the full membership contents, which is here. So you can find out what you're getting. I'm building the site all the time, so I'm always adding new features, and these will just be added to the contents page as and when they become available. Now, let's say we decide, when we go to the membership sign up, let's say you decide to become a video member. Well, you check out with PayPal here. And what you will then get is, you won't get this menu, that's for full members. You won't get the student area, that's for full members. But you will get the first 3 lessons on the lessons page. And how to learn an opening is here. And what I do in these 3 lessons, it's the video membership is mainly geared to people who want to learn a new opening. I explain the process by which you can efficiently learn an opening, and it's not what many people believe. You don't need to get the world's most complicated book. You need to get up and running and then try it in your own games. And as you play the thing, you'll start to understand better where your pieces should go. So I explain how to get up and running there, and then a progress review. And if you decide that this is the opening for you, there's another stage when you commit yourself to mastery and start doing your own research. Now, in this lesson, we have the opening training software that you're going to need at different stages of the learning process. So I'm quite a believer actually in using the drilling software like Chess Opening Wizard, which was previously BookUp, or Chess Position Trainer, just to get up and running and learn the first few moves in conjunction with strategic explanation. so that you then know what's going on. I don't think that just learning moves off by heart on its own is a very good way to go. I think you need to combine it with explanatory video. Now, later on, if you want to become a real expert in things, you need to use a database. And for these, the PGNs I provide can be very useful in getting you started, because you don't need to enter all the PGNs from scratch. So I discuss different database programs and then sources of games and ideas. Now, if you've successfully got through the early stages of learning an opening, I then have a lesson here on doing your own research. And in this one, I explain how you need to work with databases, how to become your own expert. And to be an expert in something, that doesn't mean just copying what somebody else recommends. You need to actually work on these things for yourself and struggle with it yourself, after which you'll gradually understand the thing better and better, then generating new ideas. If you do want to be really good at something, you should at some point be actually thinking things through to the extent you can come up with your own ideas rather than relying on an author. Even if he's a very, very good author, you need to work through everything that he suggests yourself and make it your own. So that's basically what's on offer. This is the video membership. You get these first three lessons and access then to buy videos on the site. Full members get more, but then they're paying £4.95 a month rather than a one-off £4.95. And if you decide to join the site, then I'd be very happy to see you there, and I hope you actually get a lot out of it and start to learn things like the opening in a much more thorough and a better way than perhaps you've done in the past.